If David Cooper had been a player in Spain or Italy or France or whatever, he would have been a playmaker. He'd have been a number 10, he'd have played off the strikers, and that was his greatest role.
I think he was a way ahead of his time, there's no doubt about that. You know, he could do things with a ball that a lot of people couldn't, and he was so comfortable on the ball. You know, work rate wasn't particularly good, but like all good players, when you've got the ability and the skill that he had, you didn't need it.
Play for Rangers. He'd come through, developed later in his career. You know, it's amazing to think he started at Clyde Bank. When you get a player of that talent, you think, why was he not spotted by the bigger clubs earlier on? But as I say, he had such a fantastic left foot that eventually, you know, he did make his name in the game. And we know for a fact that I think Ruud Gullit was one of the people that did mention him and say that he was one of the best talents he'd ever seen.